station in Tall Oaks has been infected with the virus. That rounds out to about 70,000 hostiles.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
Leon, Helena, are you okay?
Yeah. For whatever reason, we're still alive.
Ah!
Move in.
Damn it, it's locked.
Come on, Dad. We'll figure something out.
I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah.
That cathedral. Okay, we're in.
after. Leon, are you all right?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. I kind of doubt you'd be doubling back for me.
No, no. Leave me the cable.
Move in.
Not now. You got
Elena.
It.
Elena.
You got it.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming into this cathedral with me, or what? Someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in. Here comes company. Someone in there with a little backbone.
Carl, open the door! Now!
gas is in here!
Putting a lot of the line trust in you. I hope this info of yours is worth it.
It is. I stake my life on it.
Are you? Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you. There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit. What do we do?
Okay, we'll figure something out. Let's take a look around.
Damn it!
This isn't just part of the decor.
Okay. son, Marco. He's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
Two motherly saints will reveal the path. It's identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show. Two motherly saints will reveal the path.
You got it.
Are you okay?
I knew it.
Oh, God. Help me.
We're not being rescued.
What the hell are we doing here?
Games. Let's go. Roger.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap. You think this is gonna stop me? Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Thank you.
Move in.
I feel bad shooting antiques. Did you hear that?
Roger.
Okay.
asking me? Ready?
Yeah.
Roger.
Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now, but I think we're on our own.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
Got it.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
It's open. Let's go.
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please, no. Thank
God. It's not. Who are we looking for?
I'm getting kind of tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I will, it's just... Please, Leon.
What the hell is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Ada? Is this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada? Kind of. Yeah. We've got to do this again? It worked. Get it. We have to activate them one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated?
Come on, Helena. We gotta activate this thing.
have to make a run for it. Come on!
Good work.
Appreciate it.
Why can't you fill me in yet? So, back at that lab, that tape.
With your friend in it? What's the story on her, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. That's only fair, I guess.
Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
roof is caving in!
Deborah, just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No! No, Deborah!
No! No! No, this can't be happening.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
I'm so sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Thank you.
Here.
A ring?
Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself. Any sympathy for her?
This is a nightmare. It can't be real.
Ada! Elena! A little help here?
The more things change, the more they stay the same.
Thank you.
all aboard.
Let's hope this is a non-stop ride out of here.
I wouldn't count on it.
Tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. For this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Debra. Debra, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me! Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please don't hurt her!
Debra!
I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Did I hear my name?
Simmons.